אנחנו כמדי שנה מפנים את הפתקים בערב פסח. השנה קיבלנו הרבה יותר פתקים שהגיעו מרחבי תבל בגלל הקורונה, יהודים ולא יהודים שלא יכלו להגיע כאן לכותל המערבי בשנה האחרונה, אבל רצו להביא את תפילתם ומבוקשם במקום הקדוש לנו, לעם היהודי.
Approach of Passover this morning took place, the removal of notes from the Western Wall. We're doing that twice a year before the holidays in order to prepare the Western Wall to the visitors that are supposed to come during the holiday. We can say that this year there was an increase of notes sent by the Western Wall website, over 70,000 notes that were sent from countries all over the world. We expect, hopefully, that next year people could come and put the notes here by themselves at the Western Wall.